the Adidas Ultraboost 23, aka Ultraboost Lite. It truly feels light on the feet. It lost 30 grams compared to the previous version, Ultraboost 22. But sadly, as it lost weight, it also lost the Ultra in the Boost. Not as soft or bouncy as the 22, but feels nice in its own way too, especially as casual wear. Still worth checking out.